I want to play. That's the things which I want to put in the boys' mind. That's the hockey, and I think that three matches, I think they have played as per. But yesterday match, as I said earlier, we were lucky. But still, we are very much in the tournament. That's the pleasing things, and that's the things which the Indian teams, the young Indian teams, are looking.
In this tournament, we conceded three goals, but using the ball in the third quarter in the 25, and it looks like it's a problem. How are you going to cope with that?
Losing the second pass for me is a problem, not the third and fourth pass. If you concede the three goals which we conceded by losing the third quarter of the opponent's half, that's the second pass which I don't want to lose. The second pass has to be either precise on the my player's forehand or rotate the ball. But any time if you lose the second pass, that's a suicide for the team, because that time the team mind is switching towards the attacking zone and attacking mood. But sometimes some player is losing the second pass, where we have a problem. And I think that I have to understand, I have to work on that area where no team should lose the second pass when we are playing the vertical pass.
This is the, when we take free hits, it's for carrying the ball against full press. That's when we lose composure.
I'm not agree, because if I don't think so. The people have seen the Indian team where that we used to play and the full press just blindly hitting the ball. Ball is a girlfriend of every players, my players, and that girlfriend has to be take precisely with you. If you start losing the ball, then it's a concern. Play the small game, come out with the danger zone and go for the counter, which I am telling them, and I'm very pleased. Even yesterday against Australia, we are losing in 25, but we are able to make 5-6 passes among ourselves. That's I think the improvement this team has shown on the pitch, either from the left flank, right flank, which has to be. If we play 5-6 balls, the boy has to look for the again the player who is in the better position, still we give to vertical pass for the counter. That area I have to work, but I am very pleased the way they are playing small game and coming out with the team. That shows the confidence in the team.